Guys, Mur-Lock 68 here. Hope you guys are well. Hope everybody's enjoying the channel today. Got a brand new in the box. This is a Master Lock 4160KA. It's a V-line. One of their higher model brass body padlock. It's a 60 millimeter. And just to briefly compare it to the model 160 that I featured recently. This 160 weighs 9.2 ounces, has a 7 millimeter shackle, 8 millimeter shackle. Now let's open up this one. And this one here weighs in at 14.8 ounces, so almost a pound. You can see the considerable thickness difference. Shackle 10 millimeter, 9.7 to be exact. And this is chocked full of security pins. So, let's see. Opens nicely. It's got the spring-loaded ball. Just want to see how. Yeah, they look, this one here does not look bypassable of the shackle because it appears that they've got that covered with, there's a gap there where your shim may get caught. I don't know if you guys can see that there. So this is the V-line series. You can see that there, 60 millimeter. The core appears to be the same as far as being paracentric anyway. But obviously just two 60 millimeters. Look at the sizes of the core difference in both of them. So let's see if we can do anything with this one here. Let's go. Loose, two is loose, three is loose, loose, one is loose, six. Little tension on it. One is loose. Two, we hit dropped into a false set because there are spools in here in the V-line series. Slight movement on the core on pin number 5. Thank you. get the right tensioner here. Let me try. No, that one's not going to fit. We're going to try this guy. So right to the back. Counter rotation. Let's see if I can get it top of the QA. Shit. Fucking hate looking for tensioners, damn it. Thank you. again stuck on a spool. And I lost the faucet. Interesting. Thank you. tough little lock. I can't believe it's taking me this long, but I keep getting caught in a false set, and very difficult to get out. So, Imagine that, 25 minutes, or 20 plus minutes. The Master Lock V-Line. Had a pack pick, tough little guy. That's the bidding. I mean, you can see it's got some nice bidding on it. So that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. That's the Master Lock V-Line. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.